Gonna use the hammerhead this time.
I'm using my Mako again.
Get some hammerhead action in.
I'm gonna try to fill up the mobility. They need more than 30 kills.
Yeah. Hammerhead kills him so quickly.
So does the Mako.
There we go. Thought you can hide from us?
That's fine, I needed to die.
Come here, bitch.
What are you saying? Let's have him out.
Pentakill.
Oh shit. They have a, had. Okay. I just wanted to get rid of that.
Come on. There we go. So it looks like when you slam them up against the buildings and the structures around it, it does more damage.
It's a possibility. Maybe 3 hours.
I don't blame you.
Yeah. Oh, you beat me by two. Let's see, which one do I want? Do I want to go back to my Mako? Yeah.
Going Tiger Shark this time.
I'm going Mako. I like its speed and agility. It's a little on the insane side. Yeah, it kills quick.
All right, here we go. I missed. There we go. Don't think you can't get away either. Interesting. I'm liking the whole camouflage effect that the skill does.
I just like how quick my Mako is. It's like boom, 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 boom. Shit, they got a turret.
Not anymore.
I didn't realize they had a turret.
Tiger Shark has some decent mobility. Not as good as the Mako, though.
Oh no, the Mako's insane.
Didn't even see me coming. Oh, we're both going for the same one.
Oh my god, that was quick. I had MVP.
Yeah, that was quite interesting.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Look at me.